away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. All's well. Why do they make me sing that song? The poet who wrote it was certainly wrong. It's bright ahead, go right ahead. I'd rather go home and go right to bed. My feet are wet, my bunions ache, and yet I've got to keep wide awake all night. I wake folks up to tell them things are all right and all's well. What's a rainy day? Never mind that cloud. Behind that cloud you'll find a golden ray. All's well. Laugh your fears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. Oh!
Visitors.
Do you know they're signing a wedding contract?
There's a giant on the beach! There's a giant out there!
Your Majesty?
Thank you, Your Majesty. King Little of Lilliput does this fifth day of November give the hand of his daughter, Princess Glory, to Prince David, son of Bombo, King of Blefescu. Fight in order. Fight.
King Bombo.
We certainly did, didn't we, Peter?
Yeah, just a couple of old dad cupids, I think.
Your Majesty, the wedding tinks are here.
There's a giant on the beach, there you go!
Thank you.
exquisite taste. Exquisite.
Roses, freshes, rhododendrons, ranunculus, snapdragons, and daisies. Pretty posies, aren't they?
Beautiful blooms. Beautiful. Gaining a son.
My son, David.
The Song of Lilliput. It will be played at the wedding tomorrow.
Of course, of course. Oh, what's that? Faithful? Oh, no, no. Forever, the Song of Blefescu must be played at the wedding.
But, Bombo, Faithful is always played at our weddings. It's tradition, sir. And it's very pretty.
Yes, yes, I know. Pleasant little ditty, but hardly appropriate for this great occasion. But forever, there's a song for you. Ha ha!
Faithful will be played.
Ah, twaddle. Absolute twaddle. It must be forever.
Faithful.
Forever.
Faithful.
Forever. It will be forever, or there will be no wedding.
No wedding, but the cake and the pretty flowers and... Oh, Bombo, you love Faithful. I don't know.
It's war!
Oh, it's me. Oh, it's me.
I found the mountain, Your Majesty. I found it. It was a man mountain.
War isn't nice.
It was this big. No, it was this big.
People are hurt in wars.
He's as big as... Wait, Your Majesty.
Bombo can't frighten me. No, sir. Speak up. Don't stand there like a nincompoop.
I'm trying to tell you that there's a giant.
When I get my dandruff up, look out. But Glory. Poor little Glory.
Don't look now, gentlemen, but it's war.
War?
War. Rolls off my back like a duck.
But I'm trying to tell you. I'm telling you, there's a...
What's on your mind?
I say...
Speak up, man.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant on the beach.
For heaven's sake, Gabby, button your mouth. Can't you see I have a war on my hands? Be off with you. Shoo.
A war? Do you suppose he could be a spy?
Or... They bother me with passion, touching it. Who's a spy? Who's a spy?
The giant on the beach!
The giant? Giant? Why don't you tell me these things? Do something. Don't stand there. Go, sick the dogs on. Fetch them to me at once.
Things and stuff like that there. Follow me! almost there.
Out in the dead of the night.
Yeah.
Chasing wild geese.
Gabby must have been seeing things.
Maybe it just got up and flew away.
Yeah, and breathing fire.
Look out, Gabby. Your giant's gonna bite you.
hey, fellas. Maybe it was me he saw. Look, I'm a giant.
Thank you.
He's killing me! Help! Well, what are you waiting for? Time out!
Giddy up, Susie! Giddy up! Whoa!
Navy. Women and children first.
Lululand for you and me, for us and we, all of us ever.
Understand that not until that giant is removed can our forces taste the sweet fruits of victory. Now then, it is up to you to carry this message to my spies in Lilliput. Be off, and may luck be with you. Get going.
Majesty, I'm sorry the little princess isn't with us.
Yes, too bad. Too much excitement for one day.
Thank you.
own idea. Bluebirds in the moonlight.
Well, that's how I feel when I'm with you. There are nine owls in the daylight.
Silly idea, nine owls in the daylight.
My heart is saying,
who is the one for us? You! It's what you've done for us.
Thank you.
river boy. I owned a boat, a beauty too. 50 times as big as your, shoe.
My, my.
Aye, aye. Lost her though in a furious gale, but I came home on the back of a whale.
But tell me how you caught the whale.
Simply grabbed a hold of his tail.
My, my.
My, my. I climbed a mountain peak so high, I bumped my head against the sky. And there I was. Where was I?
On the island of Alibi.
Hi, hi.
My, my.
Hi, hi. But now my life is very dull. They ought to make me an admiral. Now that's the job that I'd enjoy. I must be going. Ahoy, ahoy.
My, my, my.
You put that ball in there, and then it goes down and around. Pull that thing.
And it comes out here.
Giant!
Wow!
The light! The light! Douse the light!
Anybody in there?
Nobody here but just us.
Chickens!
My, my.
You remember, I'm told.
time of war, too. That makes it worse. Carry on the search, men. Mind you, your father will hear of this.
Say the word, and the giant is a dead duck.
Is a dead duck.
P.S. What do we do with the buddy?
Two hearts and a wedding broken by a melody? Incredible. Wait a minute. I have an idea that might turn this malice to a melody. Sing faithful and forever together as one song.
The giant will be a dead duck.
Ha!
Now we are getting at somewhere.
Dear spies, destroy, crush, obliterate, annihilate! Hear him.
I will attack at dawn.
Affectionately yours, Bombo.
Bombo's attack. Guards! 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 Bombo's attacking! Bombo's attacking at dawn! It's war! Bombo's attacking! It's war! The enemy attacks! To the beach! Bombo attacking!
What?
Bombo attacking! War! It's war! To the beach!
To defend Lilliput.
To defend Lilliput!
Yes, forward march.
We are all together now, all together now.
Gulliver! Gulliver! Where are you, Bombo the Taggy? Where are you, Gulliver? We'll be wiped out. Gulliver, where are you? Gulliver! Bombo's attacking!
got it now.
We can settle this peacefully. Listen! Hold your fire! Hear what I have to say. Order your men to lay down their arms. Must I make you listen?
David, look! Gulliver's thunder machine.
Wait here, Glory.
David!
Little people. Look what you've done. Now go ahead, break your nutshell heads over your songs. But did you have to break Glory's heart, King Little? Because you're thoughtless and selfish? And you, Bombo, oh mighty warrior, what have you won? You were too stubborn to think, too busy quarreling to lend ear to the harmony that might have been yours. Now, in your sorrow and despair, perhaps you'll listen to your songs as they might be sung.
Peoples of Blefuscu and Lilliput,
with eternal gratitude and love in our hearts, we christen thee Gulliver!